So here is the 1 TB Samsung EVO SSD we have for our virtual machines. Setup is complete. You can expect that new video how to install it over the weekend. So stay tuned.